Can you imagine? And then I've taken this evening flight and I'm here and very proud to be here and so happy and congratulations. And I think this is a very, very important topic that we're all here to discuss and take this course forward. And obviously with the headmaster here, we'll be cracking the whip and seeing to it that we all do it well. I don't want to take this moment away from you, so I want you to continue. I'd like to extend a warm welcome to all the guests here, family, friends, well-wishers, members of the media, and of course my seniors, my colleagues, friends. I guess we all know we all gathered here for a certain cause, and that touches us all so deeply. It starts obviously with depression. Everyone has ups and downs in life, but there are different ways to deal with it. There are the stronger ones who deal with it, and there are ones who just collapse and scatter away and just let go of their lives. And that, I think, is something that can be prevented, can be helped, and not only through various means, but it also requires the support of family, friends who realize that at that very sensitive hour, this person needs to be taken care of. I think this book is very important for everybody to read, because it's not only a lesson on how to do, what to do, why to do, but it actually gives you a true meaning that why, and that death is actually not the answer. There's a full life ahead for you to live, stand up and walk again. And well, I've lived with that mantra through my life, through my ups and downs, picked up the pieces and put them together and walked again. And thankfully, with love and support of friends, of my family, that you know, they've always been a backbone. But there are some people who are not lucky enough. And so what do you do? So it's basically, as a celebrity, I would like to take this cause forward. I'd like to talk about it. When you hear the statistics from none other than the boss, you'd be really shocked to know that I think it's a very, very scary, I'll leave all that for you to do. I don't want to jump into your this thing and start rattling off what we discussed. But most definitely, as a celeb, I'd like to take this cause forward. I'd like to help people. This book also kind of gives you an insight on to recognize signs of people around you, that in case you notice someone who you can see is going towards the depression, going towards that. So it's very important for us to be vigilant, to be alert, and yes, carry the message forward. So as a celeb, I'd like to spread awareness about this, talk about it, make people aware, whether it's on social media or all the means that I have in my capacity to take this cause forward. I'd like to thank and congratulate Dr. Anjali Chhabria here, for it's not only just a book, I think it's a noble cause that you've taken ahead, and I wish you all the very success and all the very best, not only because you are what you are, but you're a wonderful person, you're beautiful inside out.
Thank you so much. Thank you to each one of you. Arjuna, Bittu, you all are here. Come, come, come. My dad wants to say something. He never talks.
I only want to say something.